Kari, what's for dinner? That's one of my favorite things that people ask me. And on this Three Ingredient Thursday, I'm going to tell you what's for dinner. But first, I thought it would be interesting to tell you exactly why in the world I came up with this Three Ingredient Thursday. The first reason is I want to make sure that people know that it's easy and affordable, mainly affordable to eat healthy. I also want people to know that it's also can be extremely easy. I find sometimes I'll look at recipes and by about the fifth or sixth ingredient, my eyes are glazing over and I'm like, I can't do, you know, just doesn't sound like something that would be easy to execute. And also it seems like it would be a lot of ingredients to go buy at the grocery store. What I'm going to show you with this three ingredient dinner today is yes, you can eat easily, healthy, and most importantly, inexpensively. What I made today were these beautiful, I think kind of creative, gluten-free, low-carb stuffed acorn squash. This whole meal will actually make two dinners or four lunches and was under $7 to put together. The first thing you do is you take your acorn squash, and I know for a lot of people, myself included, find it super hard to cut open. So the first thing you do is you just cut a slit in it with a knife and you put it in the microwave for 5 minutes. While that's cooking, you take ground turkey. I get this one at Trader Joe's. It's just under around $3. You brown that in the pan while your acorn squash is in the microwave. When your turkey is browned, you add in a jar of this bruschetta sauce. If the bruschetta isn't something of your liking, you can get in and make it with whatever type of sauce that you want. But to me, these three flavors together just work beautifully. By the time these ingredients have simmered down in your pan, your acorn squash will be ready. You cut it open, when you'll see it opens so easily. You scoop out the center, any meat around the edges of the acorn squash, put in the pan and add those three ingredients in your skillet. When they've cooked down, push it back into your acorn squash. What I love about this meal, first of all, it took me about 15 minutes. Again, it costs under $7. People love it. It's delicious. It looks great on a plate. You can make it ahead of time if you're having people over for dinner. In addition, you can also make this vegetarian by doing black beans and rice in the same combination, similar ingredients. It is possible to live healthy, make something affordable, delicious, and easy. I hope you enjoy this three ingredient dinner. I'll see you next week. If there's anything in particular you would like to see, please comment, let me know, because I love it when people ask, hey Kari, what's for dinner?